It's such a pleasure to be here.
能够来到这边，这是很大的荣幸哦。
First of all, I want to thank God for giving me the opportunity to come to Taiwan.
首先呢，Cody老师呢要感谢上帝能够引领他来到台湾。
I really love your country.
他很爱台湾的哦。
And I love you.
也很爱你们。那请问你们爱 Cody 老师吗？
Good answer. Good. Also, I would like to thank God that I have the opportunity to volunteer in 15 different schools in this area.
那 Cody 老师呢也要很感谢，因为呢他能够在南投县呢15所的公私立学校呢担任志工。
It's such a privilege. It's a privilege.
他呢觉得呢是很大的、很无上的荣幸哦。
I would also like to thank the principal, Principal Ye, my good friend of 5 years.
那他也很特别感谢叶校长，他们已经是5年的好朋友了。
He first gave me the opportunity to come to his school over in Zhongliao and Yongle Elementary School.
那他呢给 Cody 老师有机会呢来到釜山，那之前呢在中寮的永乐国小也曾经当过志工。
I'm very thankful for his diligence and his hard work and perseverance in teaching. Children, he worked so hard.
然后呢，当然也很佩服校长呢，能够呢在让我们的釜山呢变成一个更好的学习环境上面呢所投注的力量。
I'm really impressed with him. He's a good man.
然后呢，对于校长的所作呢，也感到很印象深刻。他真是一个很成功的教育家。I'd
also like to thank the visiting principals and directors and leaders, those distinguished members of education.
那他也要特别感谢呢，与会的各位贵宾，然后呢，很荣幸能够跟大家一起呢，参与今天的这项盛会。
I'm thankful for their support here today and encouraging you children in your studies.
然后也要特别感谢曾经呢帮忙过釜山的小朋友的各界的人士们，因为呢，在你们的协助以及陪伴下呢，我们釜山的孩子们才能够呢具备各种面对未来世界的能力。
I'm also thankful for the opportunity that I have to work in this school alongside of the teachers. They are excellent. They work so hard. They're awesome people.
那 Cody 老师也要特别感谢在釜山一年来跟所有的老师们以及呢教职员们大家一起合作，然后呢协助孩子们呢在课堂上呢有在英文上面有很大的进步。
Especially when they help me to teach the children English, because English is very important in today's world.
那因为在这边担任英语的教学，想必大家也知道，英文在未来的世界里呢扮演着很重要的角色。
I'm also thankful for the parents that you encourage your child to continue to study, especially study hard in English.
那也要感谢各位亲爱的家长陪伴孩子们在学习的路上呢坚持下去，尤其是在英文的学习上。And
also for the students, those of you who work so hard, especially in my classes, you study so hard and it makes it very enjoyable to teach you when you are so enthusiastic about studying English.
最后呢要感谢的是各位在有上过 Cody 老师的课的小朋友们呢，你们在课堂上都对英文呢展现出十分的热忱，所以呢他在学校教书的时候呢，感觉每一堂课都是十分的开心的。
Lastly, I would like to leave you with a verse from the Bible, what the Bible says. This is, sorry, come on. Okay, so it says, see a person who is diligent in their business. They will stand before kings. They will not stand before unimportant men, but they will stand before important people.
好，最后呢， Cody 老师要用圣经里面的一句箴言跟大家分享。他说的是呢，你看见办事殷勤的人吗？他必站在君主面前，必不站在下贱人面前。
It has been my great privilege to teach this year, teach these students, and I love this place, this school, Fushan Elementary School. It's amazing.
那最后呢， Cody 老师要再一次感谢，这一年来能够在釜山这么优质的学校任教，然后能够奉献自己的能力，真是莫大的光荣。
上帝祝福你们。
好，上帝祝福大家。